New York, we welcome you. I'm Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement. We're ready to bring you this match between the New York Islanders and the Florida Panthers. Panthers skaters like to love the puck a little bit, Bill, and bring it in on a rush.
Yeah, they're so good on a rush, Gary. They try to work it to the slot, and if they can get it there, we know that's prime real estate to score from.
It's a chance. Save made. And a good pass up the sideboards. Looking around, decides to lug it into the zone. Oh, what a chance, but it's off the goal. Let's see what this penalty is when he heads over to make the call. Two-minute interference.
Now, this is a good call. I mean, you can't impede a player's progress by staking a claim to his ice.
Florida's penalty killing unit goes on the ice. This is the first time we've seen them. One back to Martin. Looking back to the point. Big blast from the point. Penalty for the iron on that one. They won't show anywhere.
I want to check the crossbar for a stress fracture.
Team USA in the World Cup of Hockey in 04, 05 in the World Championships. He's had that kind of international background.
And he's got great stamina. He can play a bunch of games. I think he's the strongest.
And a power play goal. Bill, you should always order Top Shelf.
I do, don't you?
Yes. Goal. The home team has taken advantage of that home ice early on. They're up.
I'll tell you what that does. It gets the crowd into the game immediately.
Pokes that one away at center ice. With the late puck went in off the defender. What a great opportunity.
Definitely take this one. I think the shot was going to go wide until it hit a defender.
High score. The last one has done it. And early in the game, this may be a shooter's night.
Well, some games belong to the checkers. This one isn't going to.
He gets the whistle and the draw. Goaltender's got that one underneath him somewhere. Scott here in the first. Good battle at both ends of the ice. This one's tied at one apiece. Shot! Score! And that'll go into the SH column. That's a tremendous
oh, win!
Got all of it.
Oh!
Very, very
I can see it. I mean, can you say light beam? Ow!
Sutton. Close closing in on the 10-minute mark of the first period. The Panthers lead is but one. It's 2-1. Carries that puck down low. Snap that one. Nice glove save. That's a good chance. DiPietro is going to cover that one up. A lot of people talk about hockey and the New York Islanders. It unfortunately, at this point, Billy, goes way back in history.
Well, they missed the playoffs more than they made it in the last four seasons, but I like what they've done drafting good young players.
The Cards. Gilbert. The Cards. Through center to Sim. Straight back to Crowley.
Watch it.
Good positioning with a glove save. Got that one covered. Faceoff coming. One back to Koistinen. Nice quick snap. Save made. There's a great scoring opportunity. He got where he wanted to be. Better save. That time coming from the point. You don't get a lot of chances there, but it's working.
But this is just the way they practice. I mean, every team does. Passing drills. Rarely in a game does it work like this, but that's how their play is starting. It's getting set up with a super passing in the offensive zone.
To Sutton. To Sillinger. That one taped to tape and back again. Right back to Sillinger. Makes the save, and it's a good one. He'll control that puck in front of his own net. Late here in the first period, Florida's hanging on to that one goal lead. The goal came earlier on here in the period. Right now, that's the difference. Nice wrist. Save made. Good play. Front of the net. Needs to clear. Nielsen. Back in behind the net. To Weiss. Good puck to Nielsen. Let's see if we get anything else here as we're near the end of this first period. Takes that one up through center ice. Florida's lead is not big with the turnover.
Well, it's not as if these turnovers are unforced. These guys are really making it happen.
And he's got that one covered. Faceoff coming.
Ooh. Mm-hmm.